I just made something unexpected. Something sharp, something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's